Oh, yeah, maybe he should, because this thing actually goes pretty fast, guys. And you know what? It really will make you do a double take if you ever just see one on the road. I've got Josh here from Polaris. Okay, is this a car, a three-wheeler, a toy? Like, what is it?
So Polaris Slingshot, it's a three-wheeled motorcycle.
Okay.
In Minnesota and then in 40 other states, it's considered an auto cycle. So what that means is you don't need your motorcycle license and you follow the state helmet law. So here in Minnesota, you can hop in with your driver's license, get out of town and go. And so what we tell people is don't try to overthink it. Just get in it, have fun. It's a blast.
Yeah. Okay. So let's get in.
Let's get in.
Tell me, this is like a limited edition, right? So it's a kind of a souped up version and you got the little
We got our sling shade here. Yep. So the sling shade, this is our 2018 limited edition Grand Touring.
Mm-hmm.
And so we just launched this a few weeks ago.
Okay.
Special paint. We've got our new ride commands, a 7-inch display, navigation, connect with Bluetooth, phone, everything you want to play your jams while you're going through.
Yeah.
We got the rear fender, the sling shade like we talked about, and then we got the quilted comfort seat. So
the Slingshot has been around for a few years, but I mean, have people really grabbed onto this? Are they buying these?
Yeah, so it's been around, launched in late 2014, first year of 2015.
Okay.
And we've got over 25,000 owners out there. And so we're actually going to Daytona Bike Week this weekend. We've got an owner's ride on Sunday. So we'll get a lot of people together just to get out there and have a blast and do what these things are meant for, which is have fun.
Okay, real quick, what's the starting price on this?
So these start out at $19,999, which is the model right next to here. And then you go up to this one at $29,999. So
awesome.
Nice little range.
Yeah, thanks for joining us this morning. We're going to send it back to you guys.
Thank you.